Hey guys, and thank you so much for tuning into my channel. My name is The Lay Designer, and I'm here to show you guys an amazing game called Beyond Blue. Beyond Blue is developed by Eline, who is also known from a game called Never Alone, and they have worked together with the BBC, who is well known from the Blue Planet series, and they actually got like 1,000 hours of footage of the BBC to create this game. As realistic and beautiful as possible, and I think they really did an amazing job. So this game sets in the near future, and players will explore the mysteries of our ocean through the eyes of Mira. She's the lead on a newly formed research team that will use groundbreaking technologies to see, hear, and sense the ocean in a more meaningful way than has ever been attempted. The game will feature evocative narrative elements, exploration of this untouched world, and adventure that challenges the player to make high-stakes decisions during the cruise expedition. So it's going to be an adventurous but yet very relaxing and educational game, and I just really love that. Like, as some of you may know, I played the game called Apsu, which was already one of my favorites. Like, it was so beautiful and stunning, and the music was really amazing. And this game is coming more to life, more realistic, even more beautiful than it already was. I'm going to love this game. I really love the underwater world. I also have my diving license, and since I was a kid, I just really love dolphins and orcas and whales, and I'm just really fascinated by those animals. So this game is going to be such an amazing game to explore and just enjoy like everything underwater. So yeah, I'm really excited to play this game, and since Planet Zoo is coming up and I'm not really expecting to get whales or anything like that in the game, some animals I do hope so, of course, but I think this is going to be such a great addition to play next to Planet Zoo on the channel, so hopefully you guys will enjoy this too. Please do let me know in the comment sections if you are excited about this game and what you think. The game will come out somewhere 2019, so I think somewhere in the end, maybe November, maybe December. Hopefully it won't be delayed, but we have to wait and see about that. Either way, I'm gonna play it a lot, I'm pretty sure of that. And I will also put the Steam link in the description. It's coming for PC and for consoles, so whatever you play, you are able to play it. And yeah, Subscribe, of course, if you already haven't, and leave a like at the video if you enjoyed. And I just really hope to see you on the next one. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye, guys.